what to do with you in a harness.
I'm ready to fall out of the sky, man.
You're ready to fall out of the sky?
Yeah.
You know, you're absolutely right. You'd fall like a stone. You don't have a parachute.
Yeah. I think you're going to take care of that, right?
Oh, yeah. I guess you're going to bring somebody with that has one?
Don't forget to pull that thing.
Yeah, I won't. I won't. They take away my ratings if I kill people.
Okay. That seems fair. Right.
And we'll be. And if I was live longer than you, it would be like for a split second longer.
Okay. Yeah.
And then again, if it was dangerous, the FAA probably wouldn't let us throw 500-pound bombs over Tullahoma.
Probably not.
Probably not. All right, so who, you came to Skydive today. Who'd you come with?
Trey. He's right there. Steps up. How you doing?
Good.
We're going to get swifty.
So whose idea was this?
I think it was Mom's idea.
Yeah.
Oh.
And she ain't here. Yeah. Yeah, we're
sounds like a cool,
to get
cool mom. Well, you have anything you'd like to say to her?
I love you. You know that already. So I'll see you soon.
All right. Anyone else?
That's it. Forget the rest of them.
All right.
They ain't here. Who cares?
All right. Let's go jump out of a plane.
Showtime.
Watch your head or I'm going to laugh. I'm going to laugh. Darn it. You do
that
it
was
again?
Awesome, man. Oh, yeah. That was great.
She's right. She's right. All right. Come back to Skydive Tennessee.
Thanks, buddy. That was awesome.
Peace.